my dad left home when I was three. Didn't leave much to mar in me. Just a soul guitar, empty bottle of beer. I don't blame it cause he ran in here, but the meanest thing that he ever did, before he left, he went and he missed it. Well, he must have thought it was quite a joke, and he got a lot of laughs from the likes of him. Seemed I had to fight my whole after. Where some girl giggling, I'd get red, and some guy laughing, I'd bust his head. I tell you, love ain't in all of them singing. So I made me a bar to the moon and stars. I'd search them honky tonks and bars. Killing man, the game had all of me. Well, it was Gatlinburg, the mid-July, and I just said, time, and my throat was dry. Gonna stop and have myself a brew. Had an old saloon on a street of mud. There at the table, dealing studs. At the dirty, mangy dog that they missed it. Well, I knew that snake was my own sweet dad from a wooden picture that my mother had. I knew that scar on his cheek and his evil eye. He was big and bent and gray and old. Never looked at him and my blood ran cold. And I said, my name is Sue. After you do, now you're gonna die. So I hit him hard right between the eyes. And he went down, but to my surprise, come up with a knife and cut off a piece of my ear. So I busted a chair right across his cheek, and we crashed through the walls into the street, kicking and gouging in the blood and mud in the beer. Well, I tell you, I fought up for a man, but I really can't remember when. You kick like a mule and you bit like a crocodile. Then I heard him laugh and then I heard him cuss. Went for his gun and pulled my purse. He stood there looking at me and I saw him smile. He said, son, said the world is rough, and if a man's gonna make it, he's gotta be tough. I'm gonna win me there, yeah, I'll be long. So I gave me that name and I said goodbye. I knew you'd have to get tough or die. It's that name that helped to make you strong. You said that you just fought one hell of a fight, and I know you hate me and you got the right to kill me now. Don't blame me if you for the gravel and the guts, I spit you right. You signed the summer thing, didn't you see? All choked up and I threw down my gun. I called him a father, he called me a son. I came away with a different point of view. And I think about him every now and then. Every time I try, every time I win. If I ever have a son, I think I'm gonna name him Bill George, anything but Sue.